We're about 30 strong. Everybody gets a percentage. They hit quick and get out.
Who's the girl?
She's our intern.
You hitting that?
I'm right here.
No, Farhad, I'm not hitting that.
You should hit that.
So what about the big con?
You mean the one where we make so much money, we all retire?
So what now?
Here's the thing about lying. It paints you into a corner. That's what you get when you hire a con man.